How are you doing, folks? Just thought I'd show you my progress with the little Richwood guitar. I've started to clean it up a little bit in that, as you can see from the body here, come up pretty darn nice. I'm glad that I tried to save it. It's too good to throw out. Next back on, I haven't painted it yet, but I have been sanding at it and it is smooth as anything. So there's your damage, you know. But you can't feel it, you can see that, but you can't feel it. So once the paint's on, that'll be good. Now, a friend of mine promised me a few parts for this guitar. Missing a bridge, nut, a few things like that there. And he said he dropped them over at the house. So a few days later, he comes over, and in his hand, he has this. This is an Epiphone G310 SG. In pretty nasty shape, as you can see. It has been played a lot. Frets have never been redone. There's so much left on them frets, it's great. Tuners are here. Everything's here, well, most of it. Missing a lot of little screws, just, you know, missing that bell cover. Missing all the screws of the scratch guard and the surrounds from these here pickups. But most of the mechanical stuff is all here. The neck is as straight as a die, I was looking at it. Even the electrics are still here, all the pots, everything. Bit rough, some of them. That can be fixed. And I see somebody tried to sand it down to refinish it or something. And it's, luckily enough, they've not went too far, they've not scuffed any edges or... And believe it or not, there's not a ding kind in the body of this guitar anywhere. It's clean as a whistle. I had a go with just swirl remover to see if it would clean up a bit. That's dead on, it will. Absolutely. If I get a higher grade of wet and dry and rub that down and give it a good buffing with some cutting compound, that'll come up as good as new. So I honestly don't know why he was going to part it out, but there you go. It's missing the neck plate and the screws for the neck. Just to show you the inside of this. The only two problems with it is there are two cracks. One in here. I don't know if you can see that in the light. You can see it now. It's not as deep. Most of that's just paint, you know. But it is deeper this side than it is on the other side. This here side, it's just in the paint, I think. But that can be fixed. That's easy fixed. It's not worrying me because a syringe and a bit of glue, a few clamps, and that'll be fine, you know. So yeah, I said it's too good to part out now, so I have another project now. My little SG. So just thought I'd show you that. Not be doing this one for a little while till I'm finished with Richwood here. So there you go, guys. Just thought I'd show you that. See you later.